Sellers right now have to ensure that they actually understand where is the customer in the buying cycle, and then they have to align their sales process to that buying process that the customer is going through. It really is all centered around how they're bringing that value, that perspective, that understanding to the customer.